techniques from Okinawa karate and body movements adopted from jiu-jitsu techniques. In other words, it leaves out useless movements. It is a very rational style. The body movement is smooth and soft. The founder was Master Hironori Otsuka. He adopted jiu-jitsu into karate training in about the year 1930.